I can't breathe, Chichi. I'll do something nice for you.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Just stop it.
It feels a lot better than a pillow, right?
A boo pillow?
Isn't it fluffy?
Yes, it's very fluffy.
Kota, you spoiled boy.
I know I'm not supposed to, but it is very soft and fluffy.
We can do this whenever you want. You just have to say, I want to be spoiled, and then I'll gladly pamper you.
I want to be spoiled, okay?
Okay, let's practice. Are you ready? Say, I want to be spoiled.
But...
Don't you want to come back here? Aren't you sleepy? Come on, they're waiting for you, Kota. Look at them. Say it, Kota.
I want to be spoiled, okay?
Okay!
Yeah.
Poor brother. I can't stand it! He has become more useless since he's with that girl! Don't worry, brother. I'm here now, and I swear that I'll come over there and save you!
Let's do this, Ai. We did it!
From the Mitama family. Her name is Minori Mitama. The person next to her is her bodyguard spirit, Nue.
Hi, I am Minori. It's very nice to meet you, big sisters.
The Mitama family? This little girl?
A bodyguard? A spirit? I have a favor I can only ask you, sisters. Spirit Hunter Ren and Spirit Hunter Ai.
Oh? White-faced, penniless, nine-tailed fox?
It's white-faced, golden-haired, nine-tailed fox!
Okay, whatever.
But I think she's already... She should already been killed and turned into the Death Stone at Nasu. Why do you say we wait and talk about that later? Hey, isn't this tea too diluted?
What? I actually use more tea than usual.
No, it's a lot thicker than normal.
Look, I put two in there.
That's amazing, Ai.
I'm very sorry. Our temple is very poor.
Let's talk about the nine-tailed fox. When did she come back to life?
Oh, no, it's a different one. Second generation. I guess that you can call her a daughter.
Another one? She had a daughter?
Knew it. That's the nine-tailed fox.
Ah!
But she is... Kota, this way.
What do you want, huh?
What do I want? Today's spoiled child.
Spoiled child?
Don't deny it. Seems like you really like it.
Well, it's just that it's kind of,
Be honest. You don't want me to do it. You like my breath? Then come close to me.
Shizuru Minamoto. So she's the nine-tailed fox.
There's someone I want you to defeat for me.
A nine-tailed fox?
Isn't it your guys' job to defeat spirits that may harm average students? You get rid of them. Isn't that why you two are attending this Kaukaze Academy?
That's true, but
you won't act if there's no reward. Of course I know that.
Look at that!
Do you think that will be enough for you?
With all this money!
How many bread crusts can we buy?
We won't have to share a bowl of noodles anymore!
That's way too extravagant!
White-faced, golden-haired, nine-tailed fox. She's worthy of being your opponent.
Oh, come on! Please say that you'll do it! Let's do this, Ai.
Okay. What are you doing, Ren?
Damn, wait a second. There it is. Great.
Stop spying!
Watch out! What a failure.
She read our move before we made it.
Ordinary methods won't work.
I guess we have to use it.
The potion we received from her?
The nine-tailed fox is a famous yokai. She's not someone who can fight like the others.
Here you go, Kota.
You don't have to do that.
So is it good?
Yes.
That's great. We've got plenty. You're eating too much, Nozelmu.
Wow, this food is delicious.
Thank you. I worked really hard on it.
Listen to her. I was the one who made it.
Here, Kota. A little more?
I like fried shrimp.
Yeah, we only had that once when we were 5 years old. We don't have enough training.
So, how are we going to attack, Ai?
I'll create a diversion. Just leave it to me.
Come on, eat more. Stamina is needed for making love.
Just as I thought. From this, we can tell there's arrow in everything he does.
That's all he thinks about.
Decent relationships are against school rules. You know that.
If you keep doing things by the book, you'll end up withering away in no time.
What?
The secret to maintaining your beauty is to have physical contact with the boy you like. Isn't that right? Kota massages my breasts so they are this bouncy. Look how soft and large they are. Yeah, that's it.
It's a lie. I never did such a thing. I swear I never did.
Hey, can I eat lunch with you?
You're a horrible person.
Of course. Please join us.
Hey, this is for you guys.
Oh, thank you very much.
Black and Newt?
Come on, Kota. Eat up.
What?
Now your vitality should increase. Here, open
it
up.
Stop.
Then I'll feed you mouth to mouth.
He said he didn't want any.
What are you doing? You made me swallow it.
Are you okay?
It's so bitter.
Chizuru! We did it!
Yeah. Now Big Brother will become mine.
Hang in there, Chizuru. What's this? I'm feeling dizzy all of a sudden.
Let me get you some water.
I just want to stay like this. That way I can forget my pain. Please, Kota.
Are you okay?
It hurts. Please help.
Chizuru! Are they getting smaller?
How can this be happening?
Huh?
I'm so very sorry, Kota. I don't know what's happening.
No way!
What do you see?
You're...
When she drank it, her spiritual power sealed in.
She'll be in a state of apparent death.
What happened, Chizuru?
Kayura, Chizuru's breasts are...
What happened to them?
My breasts are gone!
What the hell did we do?
What exactly happened?
I don't get it! Maybe it's food poisoning. Hey, it could be the blackened newt you ate.
I've never heard of breasts shrinking because of that.
Disease.
A disease that makes breasts shrink?
What the hell is that?
No! I don't want that! I want to die! I want to die! I can't live without my breasts! Come on, Chizuru, calm down! If there's
Please
anything I can
die.
Do, just tell me! I'll do it!
Really?
Well, yeah, of course.
Even if I'm flat-chested?
I don't care about that.
I will.
Nozomu, quiet!
I'm gonna die! I'm done. I'm totally done for.
I understand why you're upset. I really do, honestly. Your beautiful, full, bouncy breasts have become like this. I know I'm a guy and all, so I don't really understand your feelings as a woman. I mean, about your boobs and all. But I am sad, and it pains me to see you so upset. But I'm here for you. What is it?
I knew it! You're sad because you used to love my boobs so much! You don't need me anymore, now that I'm like this!
That's not true! You'll always be Chizuru.
Lies!
I'm not lying!
Then say it, go ahead, that you want to be spoiled.
What? But why?
Just say it, come on. You must do it.
I want to be spoiled, okay?
I'm waiting.
Well, it's kind of,
You're not sure yet? Here, just go ahead and touch them.
What?
I knew it! It's written all over your face! You're thinking this will never satisfy you! I'm sorry! I don't have boobs anymore!
It's not like you didn't have any to begin with. I'm sure you'll get them back.
You think so?
Sure! Just think positively!
That's true. You have to help me get back what I love.
What?
I can't be moping around forever. We're gonna do it! Operation Boob Recovery!
What did I get myself into?
Are you ready for this, my royal elite?
Well,
let's begin our meeting immediately! The mission is called Love Shall Save Chizuru's Breasts! Breasts Recovery Discussion Meeting!
Why is everybody wearing a lab coat and glasses?
Well, it makes us look smarter and more scientific. Just look at beautiful Asahina.
Then why don't you just bring her here?
Feel free to speak up if you have any ideas, people. We need to recover my breasts.
Yes, Chairwoman.
Officer Tayura.
I've heard that milk from a certain country has the effects of enhancing the bus line, even though it's a little dangerous with all of the steroids they give to the cows.
We must be prepared to take some risks. Okay, Toyota, fly to the location!
Roger that!
Chairwoman, what about exercises?
Rest exercises! That sounds pretty good. Teach them to me later.
A good massage can also help them grow.
That's a conventional practice. It's proven to be extremely effective. That will be your job, Coda.
What? Me?
Chairwoman, it seems there's a potato in some South American countries which increases size.
Okay, fly to the location!
Yes!
Everything is for the sake of fuller breasts. Bus stop, over the world! Let's go!
Yes, ma'am!
All right, let's get started, Coda. Come on!
Started on what?
Breasts get bigger and bigger as you massage them. It's even more effective when done by the boy you love.
But...
It's for Chizuru. It's an emergency.
What was that?
It's for her sake.
Nozoma?
I understand. Here I go, Chizuru.
Okay. Do it gently. What's wrong, Coda? Don't be shy. Massage me.
Yeah, I know, but...
What's the matter? You have no idea where to start? This is bad.
Oh, what should I do? I have to think of a way to massage her. But they're so flat. Are there any other things I can do for her?
It hurts! Stop, Coda! Please don't poke them!
I can't do that?
Well, it's not that you can't. Poking and poking me! I've never felt like this before! No more, please! It's wearing me out!
I'm sorry, Chizuru. What are you doing?
76.5.
Compared to the last time we measured it, it has increased by 0.1.
What? So it's actually working?
I've heard of this before. If a girl feels good, her body's female hormones make her breasts grow larger.
Great.
Thank you, Coda.
Chizuru, your breasts.
Okay, you need to keep doing it.
That might be it.
Do more than poking.
But what else can I do?
Well, I don't know. You see, I've always been able to make you happy with these boobs, Coda. But right now... I'm sorry.
Chizuru, why are you apologizing? I'm the one who's sorry.
Chizuru, you don't have to make him happy. Coda is the one who should be doing all of the work.
I know. But how?
If there is no bread, then you just have to eat cake.
Cake?
What is it, Ren? I can't feel any spiritual aura.
So that must mean...
Chizuru Minamoto's powers have been contained.
So that means we succeeded.
We just need to finish her off.
Yeah, finish her off.
Let's do it.
Wait! What are you doing?
As I said, the cake.
What?
Coda, look, cake.
What? Cake?
Come on. Go ahead, Coda.
I don't want to do this! What are you trying to do?
This is for your own good. Don't you want Coda to love you?
What do you mean?
You love Coda, don't you? Then he needs to do this for you.
Are you sure?
We're rivals and all, but it's not fun to fight an opponent who's got no weapon.
Thank you, Nozomu.
It's only this once. Come on, Coda.
But I...
Please, Coda. You have to.
Do it.
But I...
Coda, please do it.
Huh? It's only cake. Think of it as cake.
Cake?
Just cake. Delicious cake. And this is the icing.
It's just cake. Oh boy.
Just do it.
Here I go.
Doing in there, Eye?
I don't know. No idea. Don't you feel kind of itchy down there?
You too, Ren?
Come forth from the darkness and obey me.
Going smoothly.
It's almost time, brother. I am going to destroy Kung Fu High School and take you back.
Conductor, and I'll be the instrument. Here's the cello, and that's the contrabass. That's the violin. Kato, you're waving your rod too much. Viva Vivaldi!
A blue pillow?
Isn't it fluffy?
Yes, it's very fluffy.
Kato, you spoiled boy.
I know I'm not supposed to, but it is very soft and fluffy.
We can do this whenever you want. You just have to say, I want to be spoiled, and then I'll gladly pamper you.
I want to be spoiled, okay?
Okay, let's practice. Are you ready? Say, I want to be spoiled.
Yeah.
something nice for you.
What are you doing? Huh? Just stop it.
It feels a lot better than a pillow, right? Don't you want to come back here? Aren't you sleepy? Come on, they're waiting for you, Kota. Look at them. Say it, Kota.
I want to be spoiled, okay?
Okay!
Poor brother.